Have you ever considered that this planet does not belong?